video games, because this is what it does. It appeals to, like, the male fantasy.